Certainly, when the polyps are found, if they're found in a colonoscopy, usually the idea is that they're removed at the very same time, unless for some reason that's not possible. There are a number of different ways to remove a polyp. A small polyp can just be removed by what's called a biopsy forceps, which is a little instrument that slides down the scope, and it just looks like a little biter on the end of it, and we literally just grab it and pull it off the surface, if it's small enough. We also have the option of using the same type of an instrument that's attached to electricity, so it can bite a little piece and also do a very superficial burn of that area to make sure that we've destroyed all the cells of the polyp. If it's larger, or sometimes it's large enough that it has sort of a stalk, it kind of looks like a mushroom or a piece of broccoli, we have the same type of instrument can go down the scope, and it has a little lasso or a snare on the end of it, and we literally manipulate the snare over the polyp and tighten it down, and then again use electricity to cut it off and retrieve it through the scope so that the pathologist can look at it under the microscope. They've developed some very complicated techniques now to try and remove polyps that are bigger but flatter on the surface of the colon, because we'd like to take your polyps out, but we don't want to make a hole in your colon. That would not be desirable. So they've developed special techniques to try and lift the surface of the polyp up and still be able to get the snare around it and remove it without making a hole, because the wall of the colon actually is kind of thin.